tag him to buy a steak, mate. I'll be back in a bit.
I'm gonna play a new song, or newish, if that's alright. It's called Grey. I hope you like it. Fantastic. We're in a massive balloon right now.
Sometimes I wish that I could feel numb. I wish that I was someone. Sometimes my head is like a party, a fire is starting in the corner of the crowded room, and I feel it bubbling to the surface. I can't look, it's making me nervous. I'm melodramatic now, because inside it's so good, it's so bad, but never in the middle. I feel it all at once, I feel so little. There's no middle. There's no middle.
I think I'm going to take a break for a little while on like instructional cooking videos, because I've done that last week, like my whole life since I was like 15. I've done like how to make something, and I think I'm just like right now I'm a little bit tired of that, so I'll probably do something different, still involving food, still doing something crazy, but just not very much of like an instructional approach to it. This makes sense for you guys, if you guys see what I mean. But I think I'll just still do food related things, but more like on the trying and tasting things and showing things to the viewers rather than showing you how to make them. So I think that's what I'm going to be doing for maybe the next months, and then I'll probably change my mind on this.
Gonna go,
man,
because
if
I'm, it's not going to work, so.
We're lucky to have a pan, to be fair.
Yeah, we're lucky. We were like, okay, how can we make pancakes without a pan about 20 minutes ago? And you're filling them up about 4/5 of the way?
Yeah.
Okay.
There's no science to this.
There's no science to this, apparently. And And we're looking for bubbles, if I'm correct.
Yeah.
So usually when you make a pancake, if you see like big bubbles on the surface, that means it's cooked. We might be here for 20 minutes, possibly.
Yeah. It's like a feature length demo today. So
okay.
Director's cut. Since at that stage, like 9 out of 10 people that try this online fail. Like so.
So I'm literally going to have pancake battle all over.
What if we did?
We can't do one each, can we? No.
Oh, can we got a couple bubbles here?
All right.
I think they might just be general bubbles. Somewhere in the city, back of my neck getting dirty red.